In combat, 90% of battlefield fatalities never get to a minute. That second when the first man goes down, the clock starts ticking. I always laughed at the CLS classes. I'd never be in a situation like that. With my job, nothing like that would ever happen to me. When you see someone's skull blown out, someone's leg split in half, when you look someone in the eyes and tell them everything will be okay, and they die in your arms, you stop laughing.
Bring fire!